to also to a little bit, we want to also to bring, let's say, the honest people on our side, even if it's the police. Because even in the police, not all the police are overpowering people, you know. You have police that also believe in the fairness, in the justice. And we wanted to win these people on our side, because we actually were protesting about something that also was affecting them and their children and their next generations. It's not, we're not here only for some people, we are here for everyone. Also for you as a policeman, so and it was very good, because for me it was a very good experience for the first time, because in Gleneagles, when the clan army show up, the people, the old people, they come and they bring us food and they bring us things to drink. They were like, you know, normal if you go like a black block, then everyone will be close the window, everyone will be afraid. But when we went with the clan army there, it was very nice, because the people were like it was a friendly energy, it was a positive energy. And you know, and one thing that I understand, I've been protesting half of my life, and for me, something I have, that's why I'm part of the Reclaim the Street movements in the end of the 90s, because we think that, you know, like I'm a little bit tired of this, I don't want to go to the demonstration and feel like I'm doing like I'm a beerdigung, I'm doing like a kind of, I'm going to the cemetery, you know, and then everyone is like, I don't want this, this for me is not a demonstration. A demonstration should be happy, you know. We had here a very good experience here now, like some months ago, at the fascist here, they wanted to do a demonstration, the AFP here. And we had like 60,000 people with sound system dancing, making music.
Really?
Making music, dancing, 60,000 people against 5,000 people. So I prefer this way. I prefer to dance. What, you sick? Fuck you. I'm gonna have my fucking party. Fuck you. You're not gonna destroy my energy, you know? Just because you fucked up in the brain, you know? It's your problem, not my problem. And then I liked, you know, many sound systems. Everyone is like, fuck you. It was good. And this is the idea of the clown army, you know? Yeah. Change the energy, you know? Get out of this, you know, and get more into the children energy, you know? Try to be more like, in the end, we all fucking children, you know? So try to bring the police children to, and it was very funny, because in Gleneagles, you saw the cops, you know, they were like with a shield, they made a kind of a barricade. And we were with the clowns on the other side. And then the clowns started to paint smileys on the shields of the police. And then the police, in the beginning, they were like, and then we said, you know, like, you know, and in the end, you see the police like, then he started to smile too, you know? And then he puts his helm out, you know, because it was too hot anyway. And dann sein Schild war schon mal nicht mehr vorne, sondern schon mal auf dem Boden, Helm weg. Und dann am Schluss, die waren zu viel für die. Am Schluss haben die gesagt, okay, let's go. Und dann haben die Barrikade aufgelöst, keine Barrikade mehr. Und die kamen, yeah, yuppie, yeah. Weißt du, plötzlich hast du die Energie, weißt du, diese ganze, all the negative energies changed, you know. You can change the energy, you know. If on the other side, anyone is conscious, is real, you know, peace is peace and war is war. We don't want war, you know, we don't want violence, you know. We are peaceful people that can talk with each other normal and resolve their problems between on a normal, peaceful way. And this is the original idea of the clown army, to change the energy, to protect the people, to... I really liked it, you know. I for me it was a very great experience, you know. I tried it to do here in Berlin, and we had a lot of problems with the Germans, because they didn't understand the peaceful way. Because, you know, for example, we use in the clown army in England, we use the, you know, the dust cleaner.
Yeah.
You know, and then we really go to the police and say, hey police, can I please clean your shoes? Oh, police officer, oh, you have a butterfly on your ear.
oh wow, a police officer, I like your butterfly on your head, you know, you're very beautiful police. Oh, can I give you a hug, police officer? Also das ist, unsere Taktik ist wirklich, den Polizisten zu Mensch wieder zu Mensch zu bringen, to bring him as a human, you know.
Get him this cold blood. In Berlin funktioniert das nicht so gut.
Nein, in Berlin hatten wir schon riesen Stress. We had a lot of problems with the Freiburger, because sie wollten Klobürsten benutzen.
Okay.
Aber, sorry, Klobürsten ist nicht das Gleiche.
Nee,
and then they went to the police with the Klobürste and the police, paff! They beat them.
Really?
Yes. Escape logic. Oh, we had this, because when I was you know, when I started with the Clown Army, we had like the other one was here in Rostock, here in Germany was also the G8. And like one part of us, they went to Montreal, to Ottawa, because it was the Amero meeting. It was Bush, Calderon, and the president of, and Harper of Canada. And so we went with the Clown Army to there. But the point is like, you know, they had a lot of problems in Germany because they were using water guns.
Yeah.
And we say we don't want to use violence, because violence, if you, then the, after the police said, oh, we were throwing them acid. No, Clown Army is not a violent thing. It's really like a very peaceful way. It's try to bring everyone to be children again and create a children atmosphere and get out of this aggressive, dominant, hateful energy from all sides, you know, and try to bring make a space for everyone. Like what the Zapatista says, make unas aguas calientes, make a space where the water can come together and where donde puede haber turbulencia, where we can have like a
mix.
Yeah, where the water can do like this, so when the water do like this, then the water can really like flow and it goes. And so, and that's why Circa is really inspired in the Zapatista movement. In 95, 94, 95, 10 years after.
I see.
And it's part of the alternative protest ways. Yeah, we have in Berlin, we have a lot of, especially in the 90s, we had a lot of workshops and a lot of discussions about Kommunikationsguerilla, about different ways to find different ways to protest so we can get out of the criminalized, always as activists, peaceful people.